afternoon all. Had my caffeine, had my chocolate, time to hit the road. Go for a drive up Walking Street. Nah. I think this finishes today. Not sure, I haven't been there. Oh, you fucking park anywhere. I said before, the trouble is with driving here, riding the beast here, is that people are either going like crazy, speeding, or going so slowly in a dream, oblivious to the rest of the world. Hey, let's go with it. I came here the first time I really rode the beast when she was new, and I had a introduction to the road rules. I came around that corner on my way back out and someone come in the wrong side round the corner on the right. The Bangkok to Pattaya Express. Not what you really call it, express. I think it takes about 4 hours. I never done it. It's quicker to get on the bus for an hour and a half. Quicker to walk almost. over. We're going 40. I don't know if it's a, maybe it's a learning school. If not, they should go to one. Not the Volvo, it's the car in front of the Volvo. Wonder if I can get sponsorship from Volvo. They are Volvo, the best cars in the world. Overtake on a corner, good chap. And another one, come on. Admire their amazing eyesight, they can see around corners. I missed the turning. Changed actually, we've got to go over the bridge. Follow the tractor. Another place I haven't been to for quite a while. Today is an adventure. Farmer out for the day. I've been here, they built a bridge. Five kilometers to the waterfall. With eight legs that way. Might have to try that later. One of the things about Thailand, I suppose it's the same with all our countries, always discovering new places. Nearly there, Chang Ta Then Waterfall. I should get too excited. I've been here a few times. It's a beautiful little place. Beautiful walk in the forest, but there's not actually any water. It did rain last night, but I don't think enough to feed a waterfall. In the road, bless them. Destination reached.
This is where we come to. As you can see, right out in the jungle.